Well, me and my buddies went drinking last night at a bar right down the road. Well, I met a sweet thing and I talked a mean game, and she told me I could take her home. She was the best looking thing that I've ever seen, but I don't know what went wrong, 'cause I brought home a Barbie doll, but I woke up next to King Kong. And I said, how did you get so ugly, bitch? You look like a bulldog's track. You look like somebody set your face on fire and then put it out with an axe. You must have made an ugly face and it got stuck and then rolled off the back of the ugly truck. You must have fell out of the ugly tree and broke every branch you hit. How in the hell did you get so ugly, bitch? 'Cause you sure look just like shit. Well, all I could say was, get away, what in the hell was I supposed to do? I said, look, you gotta go, 'cause can't nobody know I had a grizzly looking bitch like you. So take my advice, she might be a nice looking hot cooking honky tonk queen, but you better pick her up before you get drunk, 'cause if you're fucked up, you're gonna wake up in the morning with a wolverine. And you'll say, how did you get so ugly, bitch? You look like a bulldog's track. You look like somebody set your face on fire and then put it out with an axe. Do I think you're pretty? Fuck no, you're ugly as a hunk of fucking homemade soap. From looking like a crocodile with your trash pile.